is Yulin Hu. I was born and raised in Italy. And my name is Chinese, Yulin, and it means Jade Forest, because my mom has Chinese origins. And my dad is Swiss, German. I'm a musician and visual artist, and I've been in Lisbon for the last 5 years.
This is horsehair, which is not, we won't tell the vegans.
Visual art or photography and music is all a movement. It's already there, I just need to take it. It's sort of like calling me, like the music, it's something that calls me and I can't, I have no choice, like I have to do it. And quarantine was a blessing for me because I used to do periods of self-quarantine on my own every year to resource myself. I love to jump into opportunities, but I started feeling this lack of roots and like, okay, take a break, resource and process what I've been going through, what I learned and how to transmute that into art or music. Most of my work talks about this cyclic nature of things and how we are part of this organism that is way bigger than us, way more smarter than us. Like the more you dive into like the ancient Chinese traditions or the Indian Vedic ones, it's a whole ocean that makes you understand that the ancient times nailed it. Western medicine is, and science is kind of catching up with these things we already knew more than 5,000 years ago. And it's great to see that, but it's also great to see that nature can give us this little thing, okay, you know what? You have no control and you will never have it. As a human race, we're completely violating the organism we depend on. It doesn't make any sense. We don't need to abuse of the earth to live like peacefully on it. The old paradigm is crumbling down, like nothing makes sense in the old way and there's no way back. You know, they say work on yourself and then you can save the world.